Poker legend Phil Hellmuth is coming to Madison for a very special benefit for hospice care. NBC 15's Lee Mills talked with Phil about the upcoming poker tournament.
He's won 11 World Series of Poker bracelets, the most of any poker player in history. Joining me from the NBC affiliate in San Jose, California, is Madison native Phil Hellmuth. Hello. So
how's
tell
it going?
Us. Doing well, thank you. How do you do it? What is the secret to being a successful poker player?
Well, I mean, you know, it's there's not just one secret. I think that, you know, the math stuff's pretty easy. That any eighth grader can use the right math in poker. I think, you know, it's about game theory and it's about understanding at the highest levels. It's about looking at someone and knowing they're weak or they're strong and then acting on it. Sometimes you know someone's weak and you're afraid to act on it. Sometimes you just have to, they bet $1 million, let's say, and you know they're weak, and you have to call the million and raise $4 million even though you have squadouche. And then it's a matter of having the guts to take advantage of those reads. So poker at the highest levels like that. And by the way, happy holidays, Madison. I've been coming back for Christmas every year for, my goodness, 25 years, if you can believe it.
Speaking of Madison, we are excited to have you returning for a big event to benefit hospice care. So how did you select that charity?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I mean, for me, I've raised $13 million emceeing poker tournaments all over the globe. I did one for Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. We raised $1 million in Manhattan. I did one in Chicago. I'm doing one in San Francisco soon. I'm going to do one for the Starkey Hearing Foundation. Adrian Peterson, the NFL star, and I are co-hosting that one February 19th. So instead of having my own foundation, basically I raise money for 20 different foundations now, and it's been pretty rewarding. So some of these events I charge for, some I don't. So the hospice care one falls right within my schedule. We come back for Christmas every year. So do my brothers and sisters from all over the globe. And it's just kind of a really nice time in Madison for us. So they asked me, hey, Phil, why don't you, you know, are you interested in doing this? And I said, if it's big enough, you really ought to try to make $250,000 to $500,000 in one day from this thing. And they took a year off and decided they're going to do it this year. And I'm really excited. You know, we have Matt Kenseth is going to be there. Brett Bielema is going to be there. And, you know, Barry Alvarez. And you know, we're expecting a lot of the local celebrities in Madison. You're going to be there, Lee.
I am. I'm going to be there along with our morning weather person, Charlie Shortino, and we're both really looking forward to it. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. I have to ask you, as we're running out of time, because I posted this on Facebook, and I had a couple of Facebook friends really have some questions they wanted me to ask you. So, quickly, does your back ever get sore?
No. I mean, I think that I'm very, like, I take really good care of myself physically, so no.
Have you ever cheated?
No. It's not... It's really not my, you know. In fact, most of the players in the poker world haven't. You know, it's interesting. We have long memories. So if someone doesn't pay money back or doesn't do things the right way, we have a long memory.
Okay, and last question. The toughest poker player you've ever had to face?
I mean, I think Johnny Chan, when he's playing his greatest, is pretty tough. And then you've got the young Phil Ivey. He's pretty tough. You got Doyle Brunson. He's pretty tough, to name two or three. Great players all.
Well, Phil, thank you so much. I look forward to seeing you at the event, and maybe I'll get to play against you.
Bring it on, Lee. You better practice.
All right. Practice. Got a week. We'll see you then.
I'm putting my money on the pro. Definitely putting it on Phil. Keep it here. We'll get you caught up on all the local headlines you need to know before heading out today.